myself, M.A. Mahant. I am working in Computer Science and Engineering Department as an Assistant Professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss the topic Dimensions of Information System. Learning outcomes are, at the end of this session, student will be able to describe business process and different dimensions of information systems, describe technical and behavioral approaches to information system. First of all, we are going to see business process. This is the diagram of the interdependence between organization and information technology. So here the software part is middle part, which is called the information system, which is running in that organization. And leftmost part is the organization part, which consists of different processes and strategic information of business. And rightmost part is connected, software is connected to hardware, then telecommunication and data management technologies. There are utilities, business objectives, information system and components of information systems. There is a growing interdependence between the firm's or information system and the business capabilities. Software running in the organization is the information system. Information system is connected to hardware, data management and telecommunication network and manage these all components. Organizational issues or problems are business objectives. The solution to every issue or problem is provided by information system of that organization. So there is interdependence between all these three business objectives, software and components of software such as hardware, data management and communication network. There is a growing interdependence between a firm's ability to use information technology and its ability to implement corporate strategies and achieve corporate goals. What is a business would like to do in 5 years often depends on what its system will able to do. Increasing market share, becoming the high quality or low cost producer, developing new products, and increasing employee productivity depend on more and more on kinds and quality of information systems in the organization. Specifically, business firms invest heavily in information system to achieve 6 strategic business objectives: operational excellence, new products, services and business models, customer and supplier intimacy, improved decision making, competitive advantage and survival. The functions of an information system: input function, processing function and output function. So in input function, we have to take the inputs. In processing, either we classify, analyze, arranging or calculating some parameters, and output is producing the output. Information system is activities produce required information. Input captures raw data from organization or external environment. Processing convert data into meaningful form. Output transfers processed information to people or activities that use it. Feedback output returned to appropriate member of organization to help evaluate or correct input stage. Feedback is output returned to appropriate people or activities in the organization to evaluate and refine the input. Environmental actors such as customer, supplier, competitors, stockholders and regulatory agencies interact with the organization and its information system. Now we are going to see information system. A set of interrelated components collects, process, store and distribute information by computers and software as a tool. Support decision making, coordination control and problem analysis and create a new product. Provide solution to challenge in business environment. Now we are going to see what is information versus data. Data are stream of raw facts, the raw data, raw material. This may be either textual or digital or alphanumerical. Now information is data shaped into meaningful form. We apply some operation on the raw data and produces the knowledge data. This is called information. Dimensions of information system. Now, dimensions of information system. Here, understanding of information system dimensions in information system literacy, where computer literacy is focused on primarily on knowledge of information technology. Management information system try to achieve these borders, deal with behavioral and technical issues surrounding development, use and impact of information system in the firm. Using information system effectively require an understanding of the organization management and information technology shaping the system, and information system create value for the firm and organization and management solution to challenges posed by the environment. So here there are three parts of these dimensions of information system shown in the figure: organizations, technology and management. And this overall the central part is information system. Now we are going to discuss one by one. Organizational dimensions of information system. This is the structure in which different levels and specialities are there. Here, hierarchy of authority, responsibility, senior middle operational management, knowledge and service data workers are associated in this structure. Business process. Organization coordinates its work through its hierarchy and business process culture. Way of doing the things, part is embedded in the information system. This is the figure of levels in the firm. So upper is senior management. It consists of managing people and manager of the organization. Middle level management consists of scientists, architects, engineers, constructors. They are known as knowledge workers. And operational management is the bottom level of this pyramid. That is the workers, production workers, and the service workers, data workers are the part of this operational management. In organization, information system are the integral part of organization. The key elements of an organization are people, structure, business processes, politics, and culture. Sales and marketing, selling the organization product and services. Manufacturing, production, producing and delivering product and services. Finance and accounting, managing the organization financial assets and maintaining the organization financial records. Human resources, attracting, developing, and maintaining the organizational labor force, maintaining employee records. Next is management dimension. Make decisions, formulate action plan, and solve organization problems are the activity of this dimension. Managers set organizational strategy for responding to the business challenges. In addition to manager must act creatively, create of new products and services, occasionally recreating the organization. Manage the job to make the sense out of the many situations faced by organization, make decisions and formulate action plans and solve organizational problems. Managers perceive business challenges in the environment and set the organization strategies for responding to those challenges as they allocate the human and financial resources to coordinate the work and achieve success. Throughout, they must exercise responsible leadership. They must also create a new products and services and even create the organization from time to time. A substantial part of management responsibility to creative work driven by knowledge and information. Information technology can play a powerful role in helping managers design and deliver new products and services and redirect and redesigning their organizations. Next is technology dimension. So here computer hardware, software, instruction that control hardware, data management technology, software governing data, networking and telecommunication technology, hardware and software pieces of hardware and transport data, network, internet, intranets and extranets, and World Wide Web are part of this technology. In information technology infrastructure, platform that the firm can build on its information system. So here information technology is one of many tools managers use to cope up with the change. Computer hardware and the physical equipment used in the input processing and output activities and information system. It consisting of following computers on various sizes and shapes, mobile handling devices, various input-output storage devices, and telecommunication devices that link the computer together. Computer software consisting of detailed pre-programmed instructions that control and coordinate the computer hardware. The next is business perspective information system. Here, information system instrument creating value to firms. Investment in information system results superior returns, increases productivity and revenue. Information system provides information that helps manager making better decisions and improve the execution of business process. Here, maintain the value of information system in an organization. Now I'm going to ask question to all the students. Networking and telecommunication technology is the dash in dimensions of information system. Option A, technology. Option B, management. Option C, organizational. Option D, none of these. Pause the video and write the answer. The correct answer is technology. Next is technical and behavioral approaches. So this computer science, management science, are the parts of technical approaches, and sociology, economics, psychology are the behavioral approaches. So technical approach employs mathematically based models, computer science theories of computation, data storage. Management science consisting of models of data management practices. Operational research consisting of optimizing selected parameters of organization. In behavioral approach, behavioral issues such as strategic business integration implementation, psychology, how decision make use of formal information, economics, how information system change the control and cost structures, sociology, how system affect the individual groups. These are the references. Thank you.